Oh, hi, Sally. Sally, this is Harry Burns. Harry, this is Sally Albright.
Nice to meet you.
Sorry.
Good day in my mind, safe to take a step out. Get some air now, let your edge out. To some ice, but you'll be heavy in my mind. Can you get the heck out? I need rest now, got me bummed out.
Very attractive person.
I worry that I wasted the best in me.
All
your baby, you don't care.
Is that men and women can't be friends because the sex part always gets
there.
Because no man can be friends with a woman that he finds attractive.
It's just so optimistic of you.
Well, you'd be amazed what falling madly in love can do.
Well, yeah.
Oh, I think it's great that you have a day.
I'm too structured. I'm completely closed off.
But in a good way.
Expect me to respond to this.
How about you love me too?
I love that you get cold when it's 71 degrees. I love that it takes you an hour and a half to order a sandwich. I love that you get a little sprinkle above your nose when you're looking at me like I'm nuts. I love that after I spend a day with you, I can still smell your perfume on my clothes. And I love that you are the last person I want to talk to before I go to sleep at night. And it's not because I'm lonely, and it's not because it's New Year's Eve. I came here tonight because when you realize you want to spend the rest of your life with somebody, you want the rest of your life to start as soon as possible.
You say things like that and you make it impossible for me to hate you. And I hate you, Harry. I really hate you. Anyway, it's about old friends. 3 months later, we got married.
It only took 3 months.
12 years and 3 months.